here. You're not even hidden. Have you got it? I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying. Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you. I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe. She threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know.
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard. Get out here. We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, Wade, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. Suck me off.
We gonna stop for ice cream?
So we're heading to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what you got? Ice cream?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bumped in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's the stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit. I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor. All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, I got my big bag, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sake, another chapter of the lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects. Get up here. I'll wait till dark before I drop in again.
Brothers, go find that motherfucker.
pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? Who my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? The house I must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions? Wow, that's a real mind fuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mind fuck.
I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that.
Friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck? Just as he hit rock bottom,
is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into town and rob his shop. Men's and such. And he persuaded our hero that... maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people. And little Trisha was good at it.
And you live happily ever after?
Wait, I ain't got no rules.
Then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too.